Right after the break, we're going to interview Eric Weihenmayer, who climbed the highest mountain in the world, Mount Everest. But he's gay. He's blind. So we'll hear about that coming up.
Okay. As we head to the break, a look at the...